Those who meditate on the Gita will derive fresh joy and new meanings from it every day. This independence movement, all what he went through, his beacon, his guiding light, was the Bhagavad Gita. And Bhagavad Gita is not a sectarian book. Bhagavad Gita is a universal book. There's universal teachings, as you expect to find in a universal book.
Thank you everyone for attending today, and a happy Independence Day.
Oh, thank you.